गुड मॉर्निंग, माय नेम इज़ आकाश दिलीप चवन। आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ KTHM कॉलेज। आई एम स्टडिंग इन TYBA। आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट आई गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस अबाउट माय कॉलेज। आई हैव सम ट्रिमेंडस मेमोरेबल एक्सपीरियंस विथ मी अबाउट माय कॉलेज। आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर माय अचीवमेंट, सम अनफॉरगेटेबल मोमेंट इन माय लाइफ। आई बिलोंग टू आर्ट स्ट्रीम। व्हेन आई वाज इन 12th स्टैंडर्ड, आई स्टूड फर्स्ट रैंक इन माय कॉलेज विथ नॉर्मल स्टूडेंट। आई स्टूड फर्स्ट रैंक इन विजुअल इम्पेयर्ड कैटेगरी इन महाराष्ट्र। इन इकोनॉमिक्स आई गॉट 97 मार्क्स आउट ऑफ 100। आई कुड हैव गॉट दिस सक्सेस बिकॉज ऑफ सपोर्ट ऑफ माय टीचर्स, माय फैकल्टी। दे बिलीव्ड इन मी, दे गाइडेड मी वेरी वेल। सो इट्स ऑल क्रेडिट गोज टू माय टीचर्स एज वेल एज आई गॉट फर्स्ट रैंक इन MVP जनरल नॉलेज क्विज कॉम्पिटिशंस। आई हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड इन सॉफ्ट स्किल प्रोग्राम। आई हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड इन मेनी एलोकेशन कॉम्पिटिशंस। Besides, our college also helps us financially. All disabled students are given free admission through our college. Due to initiative of our college, we are getting scholarship from Help the Blind Foundation, Chennai and Hindustan Petroleum. I got a laptop from Help the Blind Foundation. By the help of laptop, I can do my study very efficiently, very rapidly. As well as our college provides us the campus, as well as we have a computer lab in our college. By the help of screen reader software, we do study. There are different formats available in our library, such as audio format and DAISY format. So it is really great facility that is our college provided us. And talking about campus of KTHM college, it is very accessible. Without any trouble, we can walk and we can move here and there. So, and our college is looking for placement of visually impaired students. Few students are placed by our college. So our college is trying to give livelihood education. Along with us, different disabled students also taking education from our college, and our college also taking efforts for all of us. So it is, and main aim of our college is to make independent visually impaired student to stand visually impaired on their own feet. So it's all credit goes to my teachers and administration. So and talking about me, because I have taken economics as a special subject, so there are lots of diagrams, but my teachers, his name is Pagar sir, so sir taught me very accessibly. Means he draw lines on my palm and he teach me, so that was very fantastic. And due to that, I could got first rank in SYBA also. So it's all credit goes to our honorable principal Dr. VV Gaikwad sir and entire administration, as well as all staff. And I'm very fortunate that being a part of KTHM college, a number of students are taking their education in our KTHM college. So I would like to say here, KTHM college is a hub of visually impaired students. Our college also provides us dot mini software and keyboard reader software. So by the help of keyboard reader software, we can scan the books and we can read books. Because I would like to share my personal experience. I am preparing for civil services examination. So syllabus of civil services examination is very vast. So the book I have, and that is not available in audio format and DAISY format. So simply I scan that book and read my book. So it is really good facility provided by our college. Thank you so much for giving me an opportunity to express my gratitude about my college. Thank you so much for patience listening.